The suspect in more than 60 arsons on the Eastern Shore wants to fire her lawyer. But Virginia Beach judge heard Tanya Bundick's request and said, too bad. She's having more than 60 separate trials. We were in court today, and Bundick made it clear she did not want to represent herself. We showed you a letter she sent from jail yesterday saying her lawyer was ineffective. The motion could be revisited, though, at a later date.